welcome guys to this new video. And today I'm in another part of the forest and I drove there with my bike. And in this video I gonna build a survival shelter. In this forest is pretty much dead wood and moss, and those are great materials to build a survival shelter. And I think I found a spot which is pretty good to build a shelter. Wow, this looks cool. So let's start build it. So all I'm gonna use to build this survival shelter is my machete. By the way, I got the new cap. It's very funny because there's a logo and it says "in the woods" and it almost looks like "into the woods". It's very funny. But now let's get those sticks. The first wall is done. The second wall is also done. And now it looks like this. I think it's long enough to lay down. And what I'm gonna do now is collect lots of moss to make the shelter rainproof. first wall is done. Shelter and A-frame shelter where I put lots of moss on, and it's not really rainproof but a bit, and it keeps the wind out. And maybe inside it's too dark to show you, but it's actually the right length for me to be under the roof, and yeah, it's really cool. And as I said, I only use the machete, and yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.